What if we could sell you a combine that saves 1% more grain, that damages 1% less grain, that uses 15% less fuel, that weighs 20% less, that wears out 30% less parts, that costs 50% less to repair, and has 100% more warranty, and that the difference adds up to $100,000? And you asked yourself, what exactly are you getting for the extra $100,000 if you're not harvesting with a Gleaner?